Hello everybody, this is me, Superman19J here, and I just got back from Target from picking up Luigi's Mansion 3. Yesterday is Halloween, and the game just came out today, so I went to Target to go get the game. And also because of, they were giving out this canvas tote bag, so that was my main reason of going to Target to get the game. If it wasn't for this, I would've just gone to GameStop or something. But yeah, if you bought Luigi's Mansion 3 at Target today, you would have gotten this canvas bag. And also, this shelling size M&M's. I got chocolate. Some of you might get peanut or whatever. But that is for me, and I'm not going to put it... I'm not going to unbox it in this video because, you know, it's candy. So, yeah. So before we dive into the game, let's unbox this canvas tote bag because I think it looks really cool. So yeah, I first heard about this on Twitter, and actually before I even show it to you, take it out, here's a little tag, Luigi's Mansion 3 canvas bag. It's not an actual backpack, but it's more of like a canvas tote bag. At least Nintendo did it better than Bethesda. I'm pretty sure that joke's been going around a lot lately. And yeah, so it's a very small bag. And it's pretty cool. So here we can see the front. It is the, on top is the towel with the Nintendo Switch logo. Right here we have one of the ghosts, and let's stretch it out just a bit. Actually, no, let me just do this. And there you can see Portal Pop. And at the bottom we have Luigi's Mansion 3. And on the back, I don't know which side's the front and the back, but on the other side, we have the same thing at the top with the hotel and the Nintendo Switch logo. But here we have Luigi and another ghost. I don't know the ghost names yet, but I've been spoiling the heck out of myself on this game. I've already seen the whole game for myself, so I already know what's in store. And at the bottom, we have Luigi's Mansion 3. So yeah, pretty cool, pretty cool. There's nothing inside. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna put my items in here. There we go. Just put it back there. Oh well. So yeah, so that is the bag. And here we have the game itself. So here's the front. I did not get the steelbook, as I think that was only in Europe. Which sucks that we don't get something like that. So here's the front with Luigi at the bottom and Luigi. I feel like they could have done something more with the font cover. But oh well. Here is the side for Luigi's Mansion 3. Hopefully that picks up. And on the back we have Can Luigi Brave the Haunted Hotel? And just more information about the game. So yeah, I'm very excited for this. I need to get scissors or something. Let's use it. Yeah. There we go. The wrapping's gonna get off, gonna be off soon. So let's just do this. Get out. Okay, there we go. Now it's time to see what the inside looks like. So there we go. There's the little insides. Well, it's what the inside looks like. We have promotional artwork. Luigi and the Porta Pup in the hotel. And another thing that I'm gonna say this right now that saddens me about this is the stupid cartridge. So here's the cartridge itself, Luigi's Mansion 3. But you know what I've been seeing? I've been seeing in like in Yelp with that little Peggy 3 whatever rating that they have Luigi and Luigi on the side. But why don't the Americans get that Switch cartridge? I want that one more than this one, because this is just plain. If you don't know me, I like it when the Switch cartridge get a little bit decorative, instead of just having the logo on there. I think having the logo on there is just lazy. Yes, it does get the job done with saying what game it is, but I would have liked to just see Luigi and Luigi on the side, because that would have been pretty cool, you know? Little more details. So, yeah, that is pretty much it for this unboxing. You can't even see it that well. But, hopefully my phone still stands. But yeah, overall, it's pretty. I cannot wait to play this game. Let me know in the comments below if you guys picked up this game. Hopefully. Get on there, get on the canvas bag. Oh well. So, yeah, that's pretty much it for this unboxing, guys. I cannot wait to play this game after this video. Once I'm done making this video, I'm gonna put it in the Switch and just start playing the heck out of it. Just I cannot wait to play this. You know, I've been waiting for so long, ever since last year. And yeah, I think it's gonna be a fun game. Anyways, my last message is just happy Halloween, everyone. If you're going trick or treating, have fun. I'm not going. I'm sad I'm gonna be playing. As a matter of fact, I already got my candy in here, so my sharing size M&Ms. I'm not. You know, forget it. I already got my M&Ms in there, so I think I'm good for this Halloween. And if I just want to get candy, I might as well go buy some. And yeah, I did not dress up as Luigi and go to Target. That was my plan, but unfortunately, costumes these days are pretty expensive. Like my God, I've seen these Luigi costumes go for about like $50. That's insane. And but yeah, so that's done with. I wish I would have done that, because then that would have been more fun to do, walking around Target dressed up as Luigi. That would have been so much fun. But yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. Let me know in the comments below if you got the game, and if so, did you also get the canvas tote bag with the M&Ms or not? And yeah, this is oh my, I'm forgetting, I'm doing my outro all wrong. Anyways, if you guys like this video, if you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and share. And I will see you guys in the next video. This is Superman18J signing out.